Gavin. We're here at Qatari Park helping the kids plant a beautiful garden.
I know. Yeah.
What have you been doing?
I've been helping filling out the little baskets with flowers and plants and just handing them off and making sure everyone else is happy. Before we started doing this, the kids were running rampant, and now they're focused and they're happy, and it's a great little project. I think it's good to bring different groups together, and especially with us having three professional teams and those players giving back to a community project, I think is amazing.
Planting a garden, and a lot of it is flowers, but we're going to try and do two tomatoes right in the middle. They say, I said tomatoes, and they're like, it's tomatoes, the kids told me, so I was corrected. But yeah, they're in the middle, and then the flowers are kind of surrounding it and giving it a little support and color.
Any good conversations with some of the kids? Did they ask you about playing? Any discussion?
Actually, my little partner, she is a forward, and I asked her if she thought she could score on me, and she said absolutely. And I love the confidence, right? So she ran and grabbed her soccer ball, and we kicked it around a little bit, so that was fun.
Lawrence, your first experience with a Stand Together Week, your project here, we're out at Qatari Park. What was it like to get involved out here?
It was a great feeling. I had one of the guys, Seydou, helping me, so I got to know a little bit about this area that we're actually in and what they're doing in this community. So overall, for me, it was a great experience.
You said while you were out there gardening that it felt like, reminded you of back home when you were younger. So you've gardened before.
Yes, I have. You know, for my mom back home, like just little projects and for school. So kind of brought back some good memories.
Do you look forward to this week when you guys get to give back to the community that supports you all year round?
Absolutely, because you get out and you get to meet different people who are just excited and they want to talk to you, and you're able to see what you do on the field to people who are like off the field, and you get to make these connections with the community, and that's just, it makes it, you know, it makes it worth it.